As a country, we have always been saying that we are for those who are for us. And we are against those that have been opposing us. Now, today the president and the opposition leader, including Raila Amolo Odinga, made a statement to the public at large. You know what? You are on your own now. You can go ahead and make noise. The Gen Z's or whatever nonsense you call yourself. I am not for you. I, Raila Amolo Odinga, I have drunk my cup of blood of your children that poured at Parliament Road. That's what Raila told you today. A few leaders who were elected were nominated to the cabinet. And let me tell you, one thing surprised me. Somebody, a friend of mine, told me from today onwards, Wajaluo wanatoka maandamano. Hautawahi waona tena wakiandamana. Reason being, Raila ameingia kwa serikali. That is total bullshit and total crap. Because let me ask you, now that Raila Odinga, John Mbadi and Opiyo Wandayi, Hassan Joho and Wycliffe Oparanya wako kwa serikali, wewe ndugu yako mwenye amekuwa jobless akifanya mjengo sasa atapewa kazi kwa government. It has the cost of living gone down. Now, one man that has always proven to be a man of the people and a supporter of the people is none other than Embakasi East Member of Parliament, Honorable Babu Owino. And Babu Owino's statements today is what has caught me and brought me to make this announcement here. This video, we say that we stand with those that are for us. We know they think that 3 years is too much, but 3 years is just in a blink of an eye. Yeah, acheni niwaambie venye hizi miaka tatu zitaisha. You know, next year ni kaa tushaifika 2025. So, tutakuwa tukingojea 2026 to watch World Cup. So, tukiwatch World Cup, tunangojea tuende tukapige kura. Si unaona hii miaka imeisha yawa. Now, Embakasi East Member of Parliament, Honorable Babu Owino, has revealed that he is going to issue a statement tomorrow. The renowned politician has also stated that he is going to remain with the people of Kenya and who is not going to side with Raila Odinga and the ODM party. Embakasi East Member of Parliament, Honorable Babu Owino, he says, "I remain steadfast to stand with the people of Kenya, those who have left opposition to join government kwa irini. I will release my statement tomorrow. Aluta continua." This is happening at the same time when the former Prime Minister of Kenya, who is also presidential candidate of the Azimio la Umoja coalition in 2022, Honorable Raila Odinga, has been criticized for working with President William Ruto. Several sources have confirmed that President William Ruto has nominated, and no, we know, now that one we know. Those are not rumors. Now, the likes of former Mombasa Governor Ali Hassan Joho, Opiyo Wandayi, John Mbadi, and Wycliffe Oparanya. They are in the cabinet. But truth be told, now ODM is as weak as F. Is so weak. Now, you're wondering, who is for us now? But what I tell you, Gen Z's or whatever generation you're in, I tell you, it's about time now we stand on our feet for ourselves and fight for our own betterment, because hawa watu tulipigana wakajiweka hapo. Let me tell you, hawa watu hawakuongoza in a movement. No, they didn't lead the Gen Z. The Gen Z, tukiamua kutaja viongozi wetu ni watu wa online. Tutataja Kimunzi huko X, tutataja Hanifa, alafu tutaje Boniface Mwangi. Hao ndio watu tunajua. Walituambia mnajua ni aje? Yo, the country is being inaenda kuwa mbaya, twendeni tukaandamane, and we did that. Lakini out of the blues, some old dogs, 79-year-old billionaire coming to benefit from the blood of 19-year-old kids and 12-year-old kids, even 16. And man, I lack words, but you know what, there's still a next time. Mtajua mjui. By the way, mtajua mjui. That's what's up. Subscribe.